What did Melbourne City used to be called? Melbourne City was originally called Batmania, named after one of its founding fathers, John Batman. This name was used in the 1830s before eventually being changed to Melbourne, in honor of the British Prime Minister at the time, William Lamb, 2nd Viscount Melbourne.